So, people, what do you think of Rabbi Steve?